So, what is it that you need?
Visitor, I'll be right there. Want to trade? Good luck to you.
Все поломалось, и ничего не хочется. Сегодня сидим себе спокойно.
You have... Stay down and wait! That's it! Chill, fellas!
Drop in next time.
I'll be there. What's up? Well, good luck.
What you need, Stalker?
Swamps in a long while. You've come out right next to the army outpost. There's only one thing a stalker can expect from the army, and that's a bullet. So I think you're going to have a kill. reason for you being here. Pop in and see me if you're in the area.
We might have a conversation if you hide that weapon.
Hey, Mark, what brings you here? Come over and we'll talk. Stop waving that gun. You got my attention. We might have a conversation if you hide that weapon. Don't be a jerk, holster your weapon!
I'm listening.
Guys, it ain't time to relax yet.
and that nut!
Naya, nice to see you. So, shall we talk business? Hello, Merc. Tell me, what brings you here? I see so many stalkers in here, it's a pain to remember them all. Any reason I should strain my brain for you? Now we're talking business, I like that. Well, here's the thing. I've been here for a while. My business is up and running, I get different orders here and there, and people trust me. I have a problem with my last order, and the trouble is the client is very important, and the loot he's after is unique. Everything was going fine. Stalkers would get the loot from inside the zone, and the army boys were supposed to ensure they could get it through the cordon. Well, the two parties started bickering over something, and now the whole place has gone crazy. The result is the stalkers are fighting the military and nobody's got a clue where the loot is. And that doesn't suit me at all, because the order needs to be completed. So, help me get the case with the loot and I'll tell you all about your stalker and his components. Deal? Visit the stalkers by the embankment. They've set up some sort of base there and that's where they're holding the captive military commander, Kalinsky. I don't care what you do at that base, I don't care if those fruitcakes want to continue playing Robin Hood's Merry Men, all I want is that case and the loot that's inside it. For starters, try talking to Valerian, the stalker leader. I'll let them know you're coming on my behalf. Hello, anyone home? Hey, Merc, I'm still waiting on that case. I suggest you keep that in mind. Relax, don't be shy. What brings you here?
Come on, spill the bean. Мне тоже в ту сторону. Пошли вместе. Идут себе хорошо, спокойно идут. Молодому скучно стало, он и начинает подлизываться. Вот, значит, здорово.
Shoot! Flee!
Help, man! The army's beating up on fellow stalkers! Soon, it's gonna be too late! Help us!
Thanks, buddy. Now we'll knock him out.